Hi, I'm Rick. This is Ricky.
We're big guys on tiny toilets, right? Look at us. We're big guys. We're on tiny toilets, and we're about to do a video. So do me a favor. There's going to be like a like button and a subscribe button. You'll get to see way more of me. He's in there too, but go ahead and smash those for us. Also, leave a comment and tell us how the video went.
Thank you.
Rick.
Yeah.
Bit of a weird question.
Okay.
I'm at your house the other day.
Yep, I remember.
Just hanging out. Mm-hmm. You guys were gone. I was there. FedEx driver was a little weird. So, drive up, mm-hmm. right? This lady doesn't even stop. She pulls really close, opens her window, and wings this little document at your door. Hits the door. She peels out before I can get out. So I picked it up and I put the package in there for you. But any reason why the FedEx driver would not like your house?
I can't think of any.
You can't think of one reason.
I can't think of any reasons right now. Nope.
There's not one reason.
None that I can think of. None at all.
You know, so there's a story.
There is a story that... You are gross. I know that's what we're here for, but good grief.
So, wait.
Did my wife put you up to this?
I mean, maybe. Is okay. This story going to take more than a minute?
Yeah, it's going to take
more than a minute. Listen, it's almost lunchtime. Do you got anything?
I remember that the last time we were here, you asked for a snack. And I said I didn't have one. I said I would hit for the next time. Uh-huh. So, yeah. Taco?
Yeah.
So, anyway. I was
home alone. You got any sauce in that pouch of yours?
I do have some sauce. Oh. I have some sauce. I was home alone, and when I'm home alone, as a man is it's beef.
Yeah, it is.
As a man it might be likely to do.
Yeah.
I'm home alone.
Sure.
And I've worked out, so I'm going to take a shower.
Sure.
So, I'm home alone,
yeah. Okay?
I'm not expecting anybody. Maybe my wife is going to be coming home from work anytime.
Mm-hmm.
I go to the back room.
Right.
Where the laundry is. I prepare to take my shower by stripping down the clothes. Okay? So, I'm naked. And then I walk to my bathroom. On my way to the bathroom, I look out our main door. Our main door is got a huge glass panel in the center of it.
Mm-hmm.
Huge glass panel. It's basically a glass door. And I look through this glass door and I see a white van drive by the door, which I assume is my wife in her new car.
Right. You have napkins in your pants?
I don't have napkins in my pants. Mm.
Uh-uh. Are you using your underwear right now?
Yes, I am.
Sorry, that's weird.
So, I see her drive by, I go into the bathroom, and then I think, she's going to wonder where I'm at. So, I walk back out, still naked. I walk back out, and I stand. And I see she's parked facing the door. So, I stand there, and I smile and wave with my hand like this, and I wave. Okay, and then I go into the bathroom,
mm-hmm.
and I'm getting ready to take my shower, I'm doing stuff, I'm getting everything ready, and I notice the door hasn't opened. I go back out, and there's no van there. She's not parked there anymore. I go look. She's not in the driveway anymore. So I call her. I say, hey, where you at? Why'd you leave? She says, well, I'm almost home. I haven't been there. What do you mean? Then I notice a FedEx package has been delivered.
It's not the only package that was delivered.
So, yeah, I don't think that whoever this FedEx driver was saw me waving in the buff, but I don't know.
So we're big guys on tiny toilet.
if you're still watching, and I have no idea why you would, it's kind of gross. You bunch of perverts. Why would you watch two guys sitting on toilets? But if you are, please hit the subscribe button, hit the like button, leave a comment for us. Tell us how we're doing, how you, what you like, what you don't like. Visit us on Facebook, Big Guys on Tiny Toilets, and leave us a picture of you on your tiny toilet.
Yeah.
Thanks.